In this video, I'm going to show you how to solve the example from Khan Academy video in Excel. This is an example of the application of central limit theorem. First of all, let's refresh our memory about the example from Khan Academy video. The average male drinks 2 liters of water when active outdoors, with a standard deviation of 0.7 liter. You are planning a full-day nature trip for 50 men and will bring 110 liters of water. What is the probability that you will run out? Let me turn to my Excel spreadsheet. In this Excel spreadsheet, I've already collected necessary information. First of all, population mean is 2 liters. Population standard deviation is 0.7 liters. And we have a group of 50 men. Next, we're going to calculate standard error, or standard deviation of the sampling distribution of sample mean. It's equal to population standard deviation divided by square root of sample size, which is 50 in our case. And we get an identical number as we see in Khan Academy video, which is close to 0.1 liter. Total amount of water we can bring is 110 liters. That is to say, on average, each male will get 2.2 liters. It's coming from 110 divided by 50. Now we're looking for the probability that we're going to be run out of water. What does it mean? It means on average, each male will consume more than 2.2 liters of water. To get the answer, it's pretty straightforward. It's equal to 1 minus norm dot dist. The threshold value is 2.2. Mean is 2. Standard deviation, be careful, this one we're going to use standard error, which is 0.098995. And yes, we are using cumulative distribution. And once again, let me remind you why we would like to use 1 minus this probability. Because we are looking for a probability which is greater than certain threshold value. But in normal distribution, and in almost all the normal distribution tables, the probability provided is the probability less than a threshold value. Therefore, to get the probability we want, that is, probability that on average each male consumes more than 2.2 liters of water, we're going to have to do something like this. 1 minus the probability that we're going to consume less than 2.2 liters of water per male. We just need to hit the return and we get the probability right away. It looks like the probability that we're going to be running out of water is a little bit more than 2%. And this is exactly the same answer we saw in the Khan Academy video.